Well, you need to understand the reputation of that attorney that you're looking to hire to litigate your case. You need to understand that attorney's experience, the results of that experience that attorney has achieved, that firm has achieved. You need to have trust between the client and the attorney. That's paramount, very paramount, because you have to feel comfortable with that attorney so that they can successfully litigate your case and obtain a significant award for you for your injury. So I think it's very important that you consider all those aspects, especially their reputation among their peers as well, and their honesty. I mean, I think that can't be underscored enough.